Hey guys, I'm Jordy and welcome to Premiere Basics, a weekly series where I teach you the ins and outs of Adobe Premiere Pro. Today we'll have a look at how to export a video in Premiere Pro. Okay, so you've just edited an epic video, but you can't really find the right way to export it. Well, it's quite easy actually. You can either press the Ctrl M or Command M on a Mac, or go to the menu, File, Export, Media. A new window called Export Settings pops open. On the top right side, you can find the format settings to which you can export. Now, most of the time, you'll probably need a high quality video that isn't too big in size. Therefore, I recommend using the H264 codec. This is actually one of the most used codecs for sharing because it is supported by every big video sharing website such as YouTube and Vimeo, and also perfect to share with family and friends. Now, Premiere Pro has already given us some default presets. Just have a look at them and try to find the one that fits your needs. You can choose an SD, HD, or even a 4K preset, which refers to the resolution. If you're not sure which preset to pick, just take the one on top that says Match Source High Bitrate. So there's no need to jump into the advanced settings below. Simply hit Export and wait it out. Now, if you would like to learn everything about Adobe Premiere Pro, then make sure to click that first link in the description down below to join our Adobe Premiere Pro class for beginners. The reviews have been amazing and the students have been really enjoying the class so far. You can also join the discussion to ask any questions to me on Skillshare. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, stay creative.